Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 7 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the discussion on the mathematics. And today's topic is proportion, profit and loss. Question number 1 to 4. Exercise 2.1. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon and then select the option all. Question number 1. Write down proportion using the following quantities. Number A, 3 kg, taka 5, 6 kg and taka 10. Solution, 3 kg is to 6 kg as taka 5 is to taka 10, or 3 is to 6 as 5 is to 10. B, 9 years 10 days, 18 years and 20 days. Solution, 9 years is to 18 years as 10 days is to 20 days, or 9 is to 18 as 10 is to 20. Number C, 7 centimeter 15 seconds, 28 centimeter and 1 minute. Solution, here 1 minute equal 60 seconds. So 7 centimeter is to 28 centimeter as 15 seconds is to 60 seconds, or 7 is to 28 as 15 is to 60. D, 12 notebooks, 15 pencils, taka 20 and taka 25. Solution, 12 notebooks is to 15 pencils as taka 20 is to taka 25, or 12 is to 15 as 20 is to 25. E, 125 boys and 25 teachers, taka 2500 and taka 500. Solution, 125 boys is to 25 teachers as taka 2500 is to taka 500, or 125 is to 25 as 2500 is to 500. Question number 2. Two marginal quantities of the continued proportion are given below. Form the proportion. Two marginal quantities are number A, 624. Solution, suppose the middle quantity is X. So 6 is to x as x is to 24. Here we can write 6 by x equal x by 24, or x into x equal 6 into 24, or x square equal 6 into 24. So now we can write here, or x square equals 6 into 24, or x square equal 144, or x equal root over 144. So x equal 12. So the continued proportion, 6 is to 12 as 12 is to 24. Number B, 25, 81. Solution, suppose the middle quantity is x. So 25 is to x as x is to 81, or x square equal 25 into 81, or x equal root over 25 into 81, or x equal 5 into 9. Here we convert 25 into 5 and 81 into 81 to 9. So x equal 45. So the continued proportion 25 is to 45 as 45 is to 81. C 16 and 49. Solution. Suppose the middle quantity is x. So 16 is to x as x is to 49. Or x square equal 16 into 49. Or x equal root over 16 into 49. Or x equal 4 into 7. So x equal 28. So the continued proportion 16 into 16 is to 28 as 28 is to 49. Number D, 5 by 7, 1 and 2 by 5. Solution. Suppose the middle quantity is x. So 5 by 7 is to x as x is to 1 and 2 by 5. Or x square equal 5 by 7 into 1 and 2 by 5. Or x square equal 5 by 7 into 7 by 5. Or x square equal 1. Here in the above line, we can divide 7 by 7. And we can divide 5 by 5. So the result is 1. So x equal 1. X square equal 1 and here x equal 1 because the root over 1 is 1. So the continued proportion 5 by 7 is to 1 as 1 is to 1 and 2 by 5. Number E 1.5 and 13.5. Solution. Suppose the middle quantity is x. So 1.5 is to x as x is to 13.5. Or x square equal 1.5 into 13.5. Or x square equal 20.25. For the multiplication and square root of decimal fraction, go to the suggested link, math class 7. Our x equal root over 20.25. So x equal 4.5. So the continued proportion is 1.5 is to 4.5 as 4.5 is to 13.5. Number 3, fill in the gaps. Here, 5 question and 5 gaps. We have to remember that the multiplication of two marginal quantities equal to the multiplication of two middle quantities. And here in 1, the gap into 25 equal 11 into 50, or the gap, I mean the square box equal 11 into 50 division 25. So we can divide 50 by 25 and the result is 2. And that's mean the square box equal 11 into 2 equal 22. So we can write on the we can write in the square box 22. And in this way, in B, we can find 7 into 64 division 8 equal 7 into 8 equal 56. So we can write in B 56. And in number C, 7 into 5.0 division 2.5 equal 7 into 2 equal 14. So we can write here 14. And in number D, 1 into 7 into 5 by 3 into 10 into 1. Here we can divide 10 by 5. So we get the result 1 into 7 into 1 by 3 into 2 into 1 equal 7 by 6. So we can write down on the gap 7 by 6. And in number E, 5 into 12.5 division 25 equal 5 into 0.5 equal 2.5. So we can write here 2.5. Number 4. Determine the fourth proportional of the following quantities. Number A, 5, 7, 10. Solution. Suppose the fourth proportion is X. So 5 is to 7 as 10 is to X. Or X into 5 equal 7 into 10. Or X into 5 equals 70. Or X equals 70 division 5. So X equals 14. Number B, 15, 25, 33. Solution. Suppose the fourth proportion is X. So 15 is to 25 as 33 is to X. Or X into 15 equal 25 into 33. Or X equal 25 into 33 by 15. We can divide here 33 by 3 and the result is 11. And 15 is by 3 and result is 5. Now we can divide 5 by 5, the result is 1, and 25 by 5 and the result is 5. So we find the result X equal 55. Number C, 16, 24, 32. Solution. Suppose the fourth proportion is X. So 16 is to 24 as 32 is to X. Or X into 16 equal 24 into 32. Or X equal 24 into 32 by 16. Here we can divide 16 or 32 by 16 and the result is 2. And we can divide 16 by 16 and the result is 1. So X equal 48. Number D, 8, 8.5, 4. Solution. Suppose the fourth proportion is X. So 8 is to 8.5 as 4 is to X. Or X into 8 equal 8.5 into 4, or x into 8 equals 17 by 2 into 4, or x equals 17 into 4 by 2 into 8. Here we can divide 4 by 4 and the result is 1, and we can divide 8 by 4 and the result is 2. So finally the result is x equal 17 by 4. Number E, 5 4.5 and 7. Solution: suppose the fourth proportion is x, so 5 is to 4.5 as 7 is to x, or x into 5 equals 7 into 4.5, or x into 5 equals 31.5, or x equals 31.5 by 5, 31.5 division 5, so x equals 6.3. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video.